Well, we are very happy to report tonight the deputy who was shot in Liberty County this week is getting better. Robert Whitten's family released a statement saying he is making progress. He was in critical condition, but now he's in serious condition. Whitten was shot in the throat by Pavel Vito, who had just killed one person and shot two others in Liberty County. Vito killed himself while hiding under a boat as police closed in on him.